When you look all the way back to 2020, now through the history, right, through our ability to have hindsight onto this, we realize how much we were lied to. We realize how much we've been lied to, and it's people who just are using basic critical thinking factors to be able to decide how we are going to act.